We have lost contact with North America's 4th Air Force and their 8th Infantry Regiment. Are there any survivors from the 3rd Infantry Division and the 11th Regiment? Please respond. They're engaged in battle with the enemy's 18th Mechanized Battalion. They're requesting reinforcements. The 2nd and 4th Armored Divisions are in retreat. More than half of both divisions are reported to be dead or injured.
How long must we wait in the shadows? Why won't they launch the Fighting Thunders?
Emergency contact from the Army. Immediately carry out an attack by Fighting Thunder, assist the North American Army, and completely destroy targeted weapons of destruction. Those are their orders.
Hey, Raiden! Did you hear that? It's a little late, but hurry and make your way to the battleground. I'll transfer each of you the info. Too much blood has already been shed, but we'll do what we can to stem the flow. It took a while, but finally we've received the attack order. We must reduce damage as much as possible. Good luck.
Reporting you information. Please confirm before beginning your mission. Do you hear me, Raiden? We're still surveying the enemies, so please head straight to the scene.
There doesn't appear to be many enemies coming to the suburbs, but you can't be negligent. Remember, shoot them before they shoot you. Max speaking. You're aware of it, but it's the first time to witness contamination of this level with these kinds of massive weapons. Don't know what will happen, so be careful.
I'm sending you the information on the enemy. No contaminations from surface weapons have been confirmed in the area. This will be aerial combat, so please act as such. The 18th Mechanized Infantry are engaged in blocking the advancement of the enemy ships into metropolitan areas. It is unclear how long they can maintain the front line, so please hurry to the area. The speed of enemy destruction is perfect. Neither the plane nor the pilot has been damaged from the combat. We will be entering the metropolitan area very soon. The enemy in that area are being mopped up by the 2nd and 4th Mental Divisions. Please quickly pass through it and aim for the target plane.
Hold on. This is too much for the Defense Corps to handle on their own. Descend and pursue the destruction of the target.
Captain, is that really necessary? The citizens have all been evacuated, and most of the enemy weapons have been destroyed.
That may be so, but I'm sure the retreating people could do with a target plane. It won't hurt to help out with
it. I'm getting a response by radar. Numerous enemies have crossed the defensive lines and invaded the metropolitan area.
You heard it. Sorry, but I'm gonna have to ask you to respond appropriately on site.
I'm getting a response on my radio. Numerous enemies have crossed the defense lines and invaded the metropolitan area. Enemy aircraft is flying between the skyscrapers. Please be careful.
Be careful, you said. Do you have any better advice for me?
I believe it's the captain's role to give advice. Do you have any advice for me?
Make sure you don't hit a building.
My battleships are approaching. Look. There are vessels leaving from the ship. Enemy had suspended action following.
I can't believe that something so huge is being attacked.
But I gotta say that the mission was well accomplished.
Excellent job. I will check the measuring instruments, so please stand by at cruising speed.
Well, I'd like to relax over a coffee now, but it seems that's not possible. What's the report, Eshiria?
We have received contact from the Middle East branch. It appears to be high crystal response within the vicinity of latitude 18 degrees north and longitude 42 degrees east. It seems to have the same energy response as the previous flood.
In other words, there's been another annoying contamination. Unfortunately, you'll have to refuse the invitation to tonight's party.
There's a town around the oasis ahead of us, but it appears that there has been much weapon response. It's been completely subdued.
Their attacks seem perfectly efficient. Can it be there's some sort of unified strategy?
There are no SOS calls from the town. Was everyone able to evacuate?
All I need is that I have permission to attack them without hesitation.
Why are you always so passive? Is that because you're military men?
No, I'm not sure myself. What do you think, Eshiria? You're a military woman, right?
You're so mean. Your destruction rate is pretty low. Captain, you weren't very efficient out there. I'm sure there's no problem with the plane. Raid the valley and proceed without going over the cliff. Why have you chosen to raid them as if they're...
I won't jump to conclusions yet, but I sense that those crystals have advanced intelligence.
Intelligence? No way! Even if they had any, it could only be simple behavioral patterns like that of insects, right?
Can't rely on the words of scholars. Let's just be cautious for now.
Enemy response eliminated. Please maintain your headquarters.
The enemies will start gathering soon. Gotta rush through.
Bellwether will head later. Exercise caution because I can't. Entry into the ruins, but Raiden seems to have been shelled, so brace yourself. The data analysis from Raiden is complete. What? What are these numbers?
Hurry up and report.
There's crystal reaction from the cave, but no contamination has been detected from other than the weapons.
So it's a cave surrounded by crystals. Isn't that a promising cave for the future? Man, give me a break.
But to have contamination in the cave?
I guess the cave's being a bit shy.
Energy response. It's deep inside.
Well, we'll have to ask it to come out and play.
The enemy is transforming and the energy level is increasing. Please keep extra room. Enemy deactivated. Watch out for explosions. Exit out into the sky. Please make a vertical ascent and evacuate at once.
Excavating with the crystals. I think we can assume now that they have intelligence. We'll join you after inspecting the cave, so stand by. Sorry for keeping you waiting. I'm heading towards the wind's shipping port. Private port, and it also actually carries out repairs and maintenance for VCB.
Bellwether will head there immediately, but please patrol and secure the surrounding airspace before heading towards the scene. A transmission has come in from the Council. I'm connecting it.
It's been a long time, Captain Maxwell. Why is Bellwether heading toward Wind's Port?
Ah, Miss Helga Lindberg. Pleasure to hear from a woman who must be so busy working for the Council.
Thanks for being so considerate. Although I'd be even happier if you didn't increase my workload. Why did you change the course of Bellwether? I'd also like an explanation for the SOS call to the port in the name of VCD.
Well, that's...
Captain, I've confirmed multiple contaminated weapons here at Wind.
Good. Quickly mop up the port enemy's base.
Yes, we can call.
Yes, do tell me all about it when you have time later.
Captain, you issued an SOS call to the port. Did you know that the enemy would...
I came up with a hypothesis while retrieving the crystals in the cave. So I made the call just in case.
Thank you. The port enemy has nearly annihilated. We will continue with their duty, so please take it to the seas. Your vital meter is decreasing. I understand, so please stay focused till the end. Emergency contact from the Shell Port Defense Base. It's undergoing a massive attack of contaminated weapons. We're receiving requests for urgent relief.
I knew they'd be appearing there too. Captain Crystal, you retreat. Did you hear that right? Fly northwest from there and you'll arrive in no time. Hurry! We're heading there too.
Seems like you missed quite a lot of enemies. I know you're tired from all the fighting, but please hurry ahead to the Michelle Port. Captain, you mentioned that you knew they'd appear.
Yeah. My hypothesis was unfortunately correct. I thought these crystals might be advanced life forms that could mutually communicate.
They look like jewels, but are actually an intellectual.
They were obviously mining those crystals in that cave for a certain reason. I assumed that by us taking away their crystals, they'd come back for revenge.
Well then, why don't you report to the Weapons Development Division and the Council and ask for an analysis?
There will be years of meetings if you ask for help from scientists and politicians. Showing them the results is the quickest way.
Excuse me, but that remark is one that ignores civilian control. Your remark and conduct are worthy of a military tribunal.
Well, in that case, tell them you were forced by the captain.
Contaminated weapons below? It's coming out from the water. Its arms are opening out. I can't believe this kind of creation.
Well, anyways, I'm glad we've won. We can't leave the crystals like this. We better head to the French LHC or else we'll be chased forever.
Do you hear me, Raiden? We're being forced by the captain to head towards France after withdrawing.
Want to stand out too much on this mission, so we'll fly close above the sea and the ground until we get close to the LHC.
I'm getting responses to contaminated weapons in the planned area. Raiden, I need you to proceed and destroy them. We're getting close to Sidonia Falls. Blend in for the waterfall. I'm sorry for ruining your coffee time, Captain, but there is a transmission.
Oh? Adam Lindworm from the Council. I'm surprised you've already caught on.
It's not the Council. It's from the Weapons Corporation. I will connect you.
Did you forget that we're at war while you're carefree with a coffee? How about paying attention to your role as the captain of Bellwether, a cutting-edge aircraft carrier?
bellwether of the Weapons Development Division performs wonderfully. It would really be helpful if you could improve the feel of the seat off-maker as well.
Where do you plan to go on a walk with VCB's precious aircraft here?
I'm not obliged to inform you, technical officer.
You think I'm some kind of normal technical officer? Without me, Raiden and Bellwether wouldn't be around. This whole war with the crystals depends on me. I guess it's difficult for someone like you who judges people on ranks to understand.
Oh, I apologize. The transmissions will be temporarily shut off since the ship will be entering the pneumatic storm. I will contact you down the line.
Lieutenant Campbell of the Weapons Development Division, huh? Knew the name, but didn't know how annoying he would be.
Enemy destruction speed is slow. Please be cautious in combat. We will be approaching the LH facility very soon. I'm getting a contamination response on my radar. Captain, multiple contaminated weapons are invading the LH facility.
Was it brought to our crystals? How did they get here before we did?
Respond to the enemy in the air, Bellwether. Annihilate the enemies that have invaded the LHC facility, right?
They've made quite an invasion, and they've done it in an organized formation. They have a commanding officer or something?
A commander among the crystals? That's pretty hypothetical.
I was speaking hypothetically, but there's no doubt that there must be some core that's giving orders.
Take out the remaining enemies in the sky.
You've let too many enemies escape. I know it's a tough mission, but please hang in there. Now help us up in the sky.
What an endless attack. They just keep appearing. Could it be that they understand war strategies?
High energy response is approaching the sky above the facility.
let it near the LHC facility.
The enemy has arrived in the sky above the LHC. Please don't let them invade any further. Separated and fallen. Captain, the enemy has invaded into the LHC facility.
Raiden, pursue it and destroy it by any necessary means. The LHC facility.
Captain, emergency contact from the deck. Surveillance beam is on a force sortie. Message from the second storage room. The crystals were snatched by somebody.
One problem after another. Jeez. Can't they just give me some time to enjoy my coffee?
The surveillance plane that stole crystals just now is heading towards the northeastern sea.
The objective is unclear, but recovery is top priority, so hurry and pursue it. Nothing will come by carrying away the crystals. It must have been planned since they penetrated the bellwether and carried them away, right?
A transmission from an unregistered identification code. Captain, how should I proceed?
It will cut into the VCD military line. So it may not be unrelated to this map, no? Why don't you connect to them?
I am honored that the trump card of mankind chooses. This is Valbarossa Haka. You've heard of me, right?
The H. The fire Valbarossa was the one who stole the crystals.
I heard that attacking the army was a hobby of yours, but I never knew you were a thief. Are you having trouble making a living?
An incompetent bastard can't even take care of contaminated weapons is gonna treat me like a thief. Just remember that I'm getting paid a ton of money with a Helga.
A ton of money? Oh. So you mean you can get money for those crystals?
You have way too much information. You sound pretty innocent, but I guess I shouldn't underestimate you. I'm in a contract and can't say much, so let's just put it this way. The more disputes, the more.
This? You're involved in crystals? You've been attacking the army for the last few years, but now you're looting crystals?
I don't know. I don't understand what a pirate would be thinking. It appears it's this.
Thank you.
reward for eliminating the enemy. Please keep it up. Another external transmission this time?
Captain?
It's from the Weapons Development Division.
It appears that the crystals have been taken by someone. This is an inexcusable mistake, Captain.
You have sharp ears as usual. We are doing all we can to recover them. They are hard to regain. We are considering sinking the thieves at the crystal deep in the sea.
Sink? There's no way that can be allowed. Those are valuable.
Well, more importantly,
Bellwether's mission is not to play tag with bandits.
We should leave the recovery mission to other squadrons. Prepare for battle with contaminated weapons.
Unfortunately, we don't turn the other cheek. So don't listen to the rumors, Captain, and please return to your important research task.
The people doing the deskwork are so carefree.
Public officials are gentle on citizens, but it's the VCD's policy to be tough on those who fail to pay their taxes.
I'm also nice to citizens, but hate soldiers. I'm seriously going back now. VH wouldn't be famous if it ended with this.
It is being bombed, is that all right? Raiden will be in danger too if you overrepair it.
Be it the cherished treasure of mankind or whatever, you come at me, you're my enemy. Sorry, but we're going to destroy you.
Looks like the strength of an army.
Amazing.
The army won't be able to handle the age.
This isn't the time to be moved. Not the contaminated weapons, but we also have to be seriously engaged. I'm sure you understand. Don't be careless.
That I underestimated. The strength of the Tennessee Deep. But I still have a secret. When I turn her on. What? I can't control the weapon. Why is it being contaminated by the crystals?
A high energy crystal response from your enemy's hatch. The stolen crystals are mutating into a contaminated state. The crystals are absorbing the power of the patch. The potential of super high power weapons is high. Exercise caution. Enemy formation has changed. The energy level is increasing.
But it's not over. There's still something else coming up.
War
wouldn't contaminate, but look at this! I suspected something the moment I heard that obnoxious name shift!
The enemy battleship and gigantic weapons have been completely...
You know, I would like to talk to you about various things. So can you come to our ship, Sir Valbarossa?
You'll abide by the proper etiquette if you're going to invite a lady.
What?
You're a lady, Valbarossa? Raiden, can you hear me?
We shall commence the attack on the enemy facility based on the information we got from VH.
A facility that was supposed to be closed by the weapons development division. This is becoming
Look, I've told you many times that I was only hired and don't know the details. But I did do my research, because stuff like that is important to the project.
But I can't believe that it's a weapons development facility that was supposed to be shut down.
There's no time for thinking. It seems they're ready for battle.
Destruction speed is poor. There's nothing wrong with the measuring instruments, so just go full force without worrying about anything. An incoming transmission from inside the enemy facility.
What is it? There are no contaminated weapons around this area.
Why are you here, Lieutenant?
What are you doing in a facility that should have been torn down? This is different from the official record, isn't it?
It was necessary to avoid the eyes of the idiots in the council. They're a bunch of imbeciles who don't understand the importance of the crystal energy message. I see.
So you are breaking the Montevideo agreement, right?
That agreement is ridiculous. The weapons division has actually already been successful. What do you think provides the energy for fighting Thunder and Bellwether? That's an intriguing one. We needed to break our bondage to the Council for the future of mankind. SHIP is an organization formed by scientists for the same ideas. You guys on the front lines know well what it would be like if Raiden weren't here during the battle with the crystals, right?
It would have been tough for sure. Pirate ship hired by the captain has also been contaminated. Crystals aren't something we humans can keep fighting. They're too dangerous.
I thought that the armies would be more useful, but you're being rash, as I imagine.
You want to say to the captain, speak it.
You stupid commoners who don't understand the righteousness of SHIP!
Blindness leads to defeat on the battlefield.
There are many things created in the back of a facility of this kind to store and transport machinery and weapons. You escape from there.
Raiden, can you hear me? I'll send you the escape route from within the facility. It's just that your analysis is outdated, so please ascertain the onset routes in accordance with the situation. Not everything that Lieutenant Campbell had said can be wrong, so it's complicated.
Let's prioritize the performance of duties now, rather than being frustrated.
Raiden is currently entering the underground cargo transport route in the facility.
You should be able to leave if you advance that way. Continue calm.
I believe that you guys will be escaping from the cargo route. We have the opportunity, so we might as well use the capabilities of the latest weapons we developed.
Be careful, Ryan. Lieutenant Campbell does have first-tier ability as a scientist.
It appears that he has a gigantic armory. Please exercise caution.
The number has increased, but you need to calm down.
All the weapons have been destroyed. It was definitely a problem.
This is an internal squabble, and I'd like to make the last one at that.
What will happen to Captain Campbell?
That's something to be counted on, George. Let's just focus on the battle that awaits us.
entered Arduino Silva Azuma. We will head toward the Estranged Space Center after passing through the forest.
Go ahead, Ryan. We'll watch out for contaminated weapons.
You seem to have safely entered the forest.
I know that it's a secret mission. Can you tell me the target already? I'm just not used to carrying out a mission without knowing what the target is.
All right. I told you that we were able to retrieve a lot of information from the shift facility that you guys destroyed, right? Well, it seems that any information stored on an individual crystal gets collectively shared by all the other crystals. Is that really possible? I've heard that even among terrestrial lifeforms, an individual learns a new way to hunt. The same method of hunting was suddenly acquired by other individuals all around the world. This may be like the collective unconscious that Jung talked about.
It's hard for me to understand different things, so can you explain it more in layman's terms?
Simply said, the information that comes into contact with crystals is being leaked to all the contaminated weapons.
I see. So they're making it as unclear as possible as to where they're heading.
That's correct.
Remember, the crystals will share any information among each other, so you can't let them escape. You've got to do better.
All right. Can you possibly tell us the reason for aiming for the S-Rank Space Center?
Well, I'm sorry about this sudden topic, but you'll have to go to outer space.
I see. Excuse me, what did you just say?
I will officially relay the Council mission. Both Bellwether and Fighting Thunder will head toward the planet where the crystals exist and destroy the source of the crystals flying into the Earth. That's it. Are we heading toward the Earth?
What about utterly reckless strategy?
Don't worry. Bellwether and Raiden were both created to be active in outer space. You learned that during the training, right?
That's not the problem. The sudden mission?
This is the official mission to us from the Council, right?
Yes. I'm sorry, Max, about asking you to do this reckless mission. It is the kind of lousy mission that you despise.
That's all right. We are soldiers. You tell us to go somewhere, and whether it is the end of the universe or otherwise, we will accomplish that mission.
Thanks, Max.
booster has detached, switching to the second booster. We are approaching the acceleration limit momentarily. Please hurry back to bellwether, Raiden. Hurry, Raiden. Break away in 3, 2, 1. I know it's a breakaway mission, but I would have liked it if you had destroyed it a little quicker. I'm calculating the coordinates. Since it was a breakaway to avoid the enemy attack, it seems to have drifted quite far from the enemy.
What can we do? Head toward the destination point while watching out for the cosmic carnage?
Why do they need weapons in this area?
The equipment for removing the cosmic carnage appears to have been contaminated by the crystals. Before we can realize it, contamination had spread outside of it.
I realize that it's really tough with the contaminated weapons, but there's not much time until the warp device will be activated. Please hurry toward the destination.
Is the warp device the Alkabir drive that was successfully experimented with, like, around 3 years ago, right? It creates space-time foam based on the contraction and extension of space.
The device will be used on the enemy planet. Hurry up, because we can't be late.
Numerous contamination responses have been detected among the debris of the planet. Please be careful when you pass through. We are leaving from the colony area and will be arriving at the destination shortly. A contaminated weapons response from 9 o'clock. What? That's way too big!
I know this one. It's Engel, the space debris retrieval colony. This has been contaminated too.
Firm to the end, Raiden. Got it? Say we are fortunate and that they have been destroyed before they would attack the Earth.
Raiden and Bellwether are heading for the destination planet.
We will somehow be able to make it according to schedule. I wonder if something can improve this.
It's developed into an interesting twist. It's worth leaving the sea sometimes.
What? Barbarossa? Oh, I forgot that you were still aboard. Bellwether has returned to cruising speed. Orion fighters have been deployed.
So it begins. If we lose this battle, we lose all of VCD's main force. Even if that were not the case, all the crystals lying dormant on Earth awaken simultaneously.
We'll begin a descent onto the mother planet. Numerous contaminated weapons confirmed in satellite. Proceed with caution.
As expected, we've been waiting. However, there's no time to make a detour. We must wipe out any enemy forces that obscure our path as we descend. What an advanced civilization. But could it be that it's the planet itself that is contaminated? This must mean that what we had thought was their mother planet was in fact an already contaminated planet.
Is this the future of Earth? Is that this planet?
We're here to prevent that from happening. Destroy the enemy at once.
Yes, sir. Wait, what is this? There's something odd. It appears to be a planet which once sustained life, yet the atmosphere seems to consist almost completely of carbon dioxide with some...
I really think this is the appropriate time for a science class.
My apologies, but I feel as if I've seen this atmospheric composition ratio somewhere. Captain, I'm reading an ultra-high energy signal deep beneath the surface. It's unlike anything we've come across before. There's a high probability that this is...
Must be a path. Extend the range of our radar and search the surface for leaking energy.
Understood. In the area ahead, there is a position of energy leaking from underground. I will deploy all Raiden fighters to that location.
Well done. Did you hear that, Raiden? Looks like we'll have to head underground and destroy them directly. Set course to the objective point immediately.
Raiden has made a successful incursion.
All right. The rest of the Raiden fighters and the Bellwether will support from the air. It will be disadvantageous to fight separately. Gather around the Bellwether and lend each other support.
CO2 at 95.32%, N2 at 2.7%, argon at 1.6%, oxygen at 0.13%.
Eshiria, focus on the battle right now. You can investigate the atmospheric composition to your heart's content.
Yes, I'm sorry. But I've heard that combination somewhere before, and I'm counting on the chance at the end of the universe. With Earth's fate hanging in the balance, the enemy destruction rate is dangerously low. Please rouse yourself to action.
In?
Affirmative. Raiden has breached the gate.
Glad to meet you. Remember, folks, we're here to fight, not to get ourselves killed.
Well, it's one thing if civilization is progressive, but all these machines make the planet seem. Personally, I need a view of the ocean.
Remember now, Captain. CO2 at 95.32%, N2 at 2.7%, argon at 1.6%, oxygen at 0.13%. It's Mars! This atmospheric composition is exactly the same as Mars!
The same as Mars? Is that so? Although I fail to see exactly how that is important.
There is water on Earth and none on Mars. That is said to be the reason why there's only life on Earth, but apparently there was water underneath Mars' surface. Why then is there no water?
Who knows? I'm not a scientist, so I haven't got to do that.
What if there was the opposite? If there was first water, and then...
If for some reason life disappeared, the water disappeared, and the oxygen disappeared from the atmosphere, Are you saying that was caused by the crystals?
I thought it was caught in the crystals. Regardless of the contamination caused by the crystals, in order to destroy all life form on the planet, it would take 2 lives in life.
What you're suggesting is that the crystals buried on Earth were not meant to contaminate the Raidens, but were buried to change the atmosphere itself. Yes. So you mean it came to change the planet itself?
But what would be the crystals' motive for doing that? You mean to say they aren't trying to invade Earth?
What an impressive response be for a first-time battle in outer space. This is a battle worthy of a user.
I understand you're nervous, but your response speed is lagging behind. Try a little harder.
Eshiria, can you analyze the ingredients of the crystals around life?
I'll try. The crystals here are made mostly out of hydrogen and oxygen. In other words, they're close to that water.
So what's being made here is different from the contaminating crystals after all.
If water is present, then more than half of the CO2 in the atmosphere will dissolve into water. There is a chance that the same thing that happened in the early stages of Earth to create the ocean will occur here.
So, after turning the entire planet into an uninhabitable planet like Mars, in time, we will transform it back into a planet where life can be.
So the crystals are trying to reset the planet?
It looks like this was more than a simple matter of a space invasion by an extraterrestrial life.
Can we win to beings who act on a scale like this? These are beings who control planets.
That doesn't mean we can just give up. Stop. I've already planned my schedule for my vacation.
You're right. It's not good to analyze things more than it's necessary. We're military. All we're required to do is do our best to complete our mission.
Well, that's a whole other direction to take things. A far outcry from our scientific
civilization. Are they the same civilization? Or a different civilization of crystals? Although I'm not entirely sure they even have a concept of civilization.
The magnetic field surrounding Raiden is turning into something like a storm. This radar communication will be severed.
Raiden, hear us? Spock, what's going on?
We've lost communication. However, vital still remains, so it is likely that it's still alive. Captain, the surrounding energy signals have all stopped. All enemies who had been engaged with Raiden fighters have stopped moving.
Could it be that they've really managed to succeed? Breathtaking.
Incoming transmission from Raiden. Mission complete. Returning to base.
All I can say is, well done. They really pulled it off.
How much longer will it take until the critical launch of the Al-Kubir drive?
Operations are being hurried, but including the link with the ship's control system, the calculations are approximately 6 hours and 15 minutes. Then, from critical activation to transitioning to warp, it will take approximately 9 hours and 30 minutes.
That's still quite a bit of time. Well, there's no use in rushing things, but I'm worried that we haven't received a reply from Earth.
It's a transmission using the simplified Al-Kubir drive, so we don't know for certain whether they've been received yet. It's still been 2 days since her system has been operational, so there's no point in panicking. Why not drink coffee and relax a little?
Of course you're right, but it's hard to relax at a time like this. We've destroyed the crystal at its source. I can't seem to shake my sense of worry.
Yeah, I'm of the same opinion. I heard the report from the Raiden fighter, but considering its strength to contaminate the entire planet, I feel there's something off about its lack of resistance.
The two of you worry way too much. I'm already busy planning my vacation.
Critical launch of the Al-Kubir drive. Destination, Earth. There will be shock resistance, so pay caution.
I hope these are just imaginary fears. But I feel as if we've missed something crucial. Where are we? This doesn't seem to be the correct destination.
I agree. We should be near Earth, but what is this planet? According to the images, I'm guessing we're near Mars? This is a simplified Al-Kubir drive we're dealing with, so there may be some slight discrepancies.
Well, there's no point in worrying over the reason. Hurry and confirm our correct location. If we're near Mars, I'd like to contact the VCD.
Wow. This is my first time to see Mars live, but it looks similar to the photographs. Although it is bigger than I thought.
Of course it's bigger if you see it up close. Anyway, putting that aside, that's odd.
What's the matter?
I've confirmed a location, but according to our instruments, we have, in fact, arrived at our correct destination. Perhaps our instruments were damaged while we're going through the warp. I'll try recalculating them.
Yes, hurry, please.
Hey, Captain. I'm not that well versed when it comes to space, so I'd appreciate it if you indulged me. But is Mars's moon round as well?
Moon. I guess you could call Phobos and Deimos moons, but unlike Earth's moons, they aren't round.
Then what is that moon right there behind Mars called? To me, it looks round.
What are you saying?
Captain, I've checked over and over, but our location indicates we are near Earth. Regardless of how many times I check, my results tell me that we are right in front of Earth.
No. Then the planet we're seeing now isn't Mars, but Earth? This red, barren planet.